How to fix unable to connect to world error in Minecraft Bedrock. 1. For Xbox, PS4, and Nintendo Switch players, use the open option for the NAT type. Check the parent mode settings, as well. 2. Exit the game and restart your device. 3. For PC users, add Minecraft, Bedrock, Launcher to the list of exceptions in Windows, Defender, Firewall,